June 2009, 2010, 2011, that the license renewal process for Diablo Canyon was premature. In the spring of 2011, PG&E and the NRC proved us right, and the process was delayed. PG&E is well aware that California is far from approving 20 more years of operation. In March of 2010, the California Coastal Commission made it clear to PG&E that, quote, the six-month period review under the Coastal Zone Management Act has not commenced and will not commence until we receive the missing necessary data and information. As of last Monday, the Coastal Commission has not received that information. PG&E told this community in 2010 that the reason they had filed a license renewal request early was because the PUC needed the utility to make a decision and then submit an application. Supposedly, the PUC was concerned that if the license was not granted, they would need at least 10 years to replace Diablo. Yet on March 27, 2015, CPUC President Picker, quote, reiterated that PG&E's study of a potential license extension for Diablo Canyon should include 18 criteria. Although the 3 minutes allowed doesn't allow me to read them, as of today, those 18 criteria have not been met. PG&E has not completed its seismic studies. On January 9th of this year, Dr. Norman Abrahamson, PG&E's chief technical integrator from the Shaft Report, nonchalantly suggested to the California's independent peer review panel that ground motion data deficiencies will be addressed in PG&E's 2025 update. On a non-seismic note, alternatives to PG&E's devastating cooling process and permanent storage of radioactive waste are unresolved issues. This past Sunday, the local paper quoted PG&E spokesperson as saying PG&E has not made a decision yet. So why are you here? The cost of ignoring our prescient comments has not been borne by the NRC. Just because the NRC's budget has been cut and the nuclear renaissance has become an expensive nuclear fizzle, there is no reason to restart an expensive, premature license renewal process. How are we supposed to provide reasonable input to a process that has no meaning until California determines whether or not we want to invest in continued operation of aging nuclear power plants? Go home, NRC. Wait for PG&E to get its seismic, cooling, and waste ducks in a row